What we think or feel in our heads affects how we love our neighbors. But with our bodies, we enact our love. Our ears listen, our eyes see, our hands serve. We get down to the level of a child, look in our eyes, stir up our own memories of being in a world too tall and sometimes too callous to care. In love, we take her hand and we walk with her.